The process of learning requires paying attention. That goes for humans and machines. One of the secret ingredients of transformers, the type of neural network powering incredible tools like ChatGPT and BERT, is a mathematical tool called attention, designed to mimic the way humans pay attention in certain situations. Let's say we want to translate the following sentence from French into English. The key to translating this using attention is to infer the meaning of each word based on its surroundings. Let's take a closer look. Imagine that a word in the sentence is trying to figure out its own meaning. It shouts a question to the other words, asking them for help. For example, the word logique, which means logic in English, might ask the other words, "What do you think I mean?" Each of those words listens to the question and then shouts with an answer based on its own understanding. And the more relevant the word thinks it is to the question, the more enthusiastic its response will be. For example, logique might ask that question, and other words might have responses like, "You're a noun," or "We're related." The original word aggregates the responses, weighting each according to its enthusiasm, and uses the net result to update its own thoughts. The words then continue to shout questions and answers to each other, and after repeating this process a few times, each word has a pretty good idea of what it's supposed to mean, and it's figured that out in a way that's informed by the other words around it. And eventually, the final translation is formed. It is by logic that we prove, but by intuition that we discover. So for each new word, this gives some model of where to focus your attention to get the best translation. Roughly speaking, this is the key intuition that is emulated by the attention mechanism in transformers. It sounds simple, but it's often tricky to identify the key learning mechanisms in our brains and instill them into machines. The attention mechanism is a significant improvement over previous state-of-the-art models, which can't jump back and forth between words in the sentence. In addition to this, attention makes it possible to parallelize or process a lot of information simultaneously during the training process, a major practical improvement over previous models. Because of this, training is now much cheaper, and it's also possible to pre-train models which can later be fine-tuned for particular applications, which is very powerful. In fact, the P in ChatGPT stands for pre-train. Attention is such a powerful concept that it's being explored in lots of other neural networks, and there are many variants and additional improvements being explored. One example that's a key part of transformers is multi-head attention, which captures the idea of multitasking. Think about the ability to look back and forth at the sentence you're trying to translate with multiple brains or heads. In the future, researchers may invent new models which outperform transformers, but for now, transformers are winning the race. The heart of transformers is attention, and you can get a huge grasp on these powerful models just by understanding this point. We think that's worth paying attention to.